Good afternoon, I'm Rachel Vigiano.
And the Chinese capital shut down Tuesday after Beijing city government issued its first red alert for pollution.
But the invitation delivered today has angered Russian officials. Good afternoon, I'm Rachel Vigiano along with Ben Miller. Happening right now, the latest on the Paris terrorist attacks. Governor Cuomo announced today that nearly $4 million in grants have been awarded to 24 public safety agencies across the state in order to help reduce motor vehicle theft and insurance fraud. But this is making some people ask if drones are being flown without the right knowledge. Today, an assembly oversight hearing is expected to examine the recent escape of two killers from a maximum security facility. To find out if the good times are here to stay, we send it outside to the weather deck. With
a beautiful day out here today, guys. Definitely something to be taken advantage of. I'm going to hang back out here and enjoy it a little bit longer and send it back to you guys in the studio.
You've heard the saying, it's just like riding a bike to describe something easy. That may not always be the case. A motorcyclist surprised an unsuspecting passenger when he grabbed her toes while he was riding next to the car on a freeway.
A body has been found in the town of Fenner that matches the description of 49-year-old Regina Garrison,
where he is on trial for the murder of 17-year-old Anna Rose Chauve.
So, Becca, you mentioned there are right reasons in pursuing dieting. What are some of these right reasons?
There has been a dramatic increase in Iraqi oil imports, adding to the already massive supply that has pushed down oil prices, which isn't much of a dent considering the pot revenue for the state reached over $44 million in the first 5 months of legalizing.
An important piece of history is expected to arrive in Oswego by this evening.
We'll keep you updated with any new development as we receive them.
But instead of waking him up, Santa had told his parents to let the boy sleep and staged what turned out to be the cutest photo shoot ever. In Oneida, a man has been arrested after complaints from his neighbors prompted a search warrant.
But the new regulations are concerning venues in New York that produce and sell the beverage, saying that it could have a costly impact.
We've heard a lot about the large field of Republican candidates running for president, but last night was all about the Democrats.
New York State has shut down OptiGolf, located in Destiny, USA, which owes both sales and income taxes dating back to 2 years.
With a quick look at the weather here, today was such a beautiful day, very unusual for the beginning of November, but hey, we can't complain.
But after the break, we'll tell you how one young visitor's classic picture with Santa Claus became an internet sensation.
And that's all the time we have for today.
And for the last time here at NCC News, I'm Rachel Vigiano, Syracuse University's Newhouse School of Public Communications.